if you know these Taylor Swift songs part 2.